Sonam Kapoor Anand Ahuja's wedding was very star-studded as it saw many biggies from B-Town. But it wasn't Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Ranveer Singh, Anil Kapoor or the bride and groom who stole the heart. In fact, the entire show was stolen by the wedding cakes. The couple took their nuptial vows in the presence of their friends and family. After the ceremony, the couple took to cutting their special wedding cake. The chocolate cake was customized as Sonam pulling Anand off basketball court. After that, in their wedding reception, the couple cut a fashionable and truly stunning multi-tiered cake to ring in their new life. We just can't get over the beauty and artfulness of this six-tiered tall cake. Well, watching them cut those fancy cakes was possibly one of the best moments from the wedding, except Ranveer Singh's crazy dancing.